So we fed it through the sheet maker, and now we're going to make actual pasta with it.
Through the spaghetti feeder. There you go.
Voilà.